Friday night's fight. So we want to have a packed house. The more people, the more excitement, the electricity is going to be there. We have our main event for the Pennsylvania Cruiserweight Championship. And any title always takes that fighter to the next level. I remember just a few years ago, and then we'll introduce our main eventers. In Baltimore, Maryland, I did Haseem Rockman's fight 1 year before he got the opportunity to fight Lennox Lewis, and we know what happened. He won the Baltimore, Maryland State Championship for heavyweights, and he went and got a fight with Lennox Lewis, and he knocked Lennox Lewis out and became the heavyweight champion of the world. So that's how it happens. It's a stepping stone. So what we're going to do is announce our main event. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a 10-round for the Pennsylvania State Cruiserweight Championship against Tony Boom Boom Ferrante. And he comes with a record of 12 wins, only 4 defeats, and 7 knockouts. Ladies and gentlemen, Tony Boom Boom Ferrante. I stand corrected. 8 knockouts for Tony Ferrante.
Thank you.
I want to thank everyone for coming out.
I
want to thank my family, my team, especially my family over the last 7 years of
love you, Johnny.
Just the craziness of moving up and down the weight. This is my division. Anyone who's seen me fight knows I deliver one thing, and that's true power. I really don't have too much to say, but I'm going to let my hands on that Friday do the short talk I'm going to do. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Tony Boom Boom Ferrante. He goes up to a gentleman who has a very impressive record, 14 wins, only 2 defeats, and 10 knockouts, and he is from Tennessee.
First of all, I just want to thank everybody for coming out. Thank Joey Ottie and Dave for putting the show on. I really want to thank Dougie and Coach Lou for taking me in, training me. They didn't have to do it, but they're really working me hard, and I really appreciate it. And if you know anything about me, I always come to fight, win, lose, or draw. And I got a baby at home for 5 months, so I'll die in there for her. So I guarantee you a war the 31st. I guarantee you a war. I have a great mother that always supported me, but I guarantee you a war, because win, lose, or draw, like I said, I'll die in there. And you'll get your money's worth.
Ladies and gentlemen, Anthony the Fool Caputo! Look, I want to say something. Both these guys are my guys, they're my paisans, they're both Italians. I hated to do it, but I had to give the fans what they wanted. They both want to fight each other. If these two guys were trucks, they'd have to go back to the friggin' factory, because they got a defect. They got no reverse. These two guys only go forward. This is going to be the fight of the night. These two are going to bang it the hell out. This, if there was only one fight, you'd get your damn money's worth. But we got about 10 fights on the card, so you're really going to get your money's worth. This is the fight of the year, even though it's only January, but it's the fight of the damn year. But it's worth it, because I'm going to give everybody their money's worth. The fans want to see this. He wants to see it. He wants to have it. The both of them want it. They all wanted it. I got to deliver. So we're going to be there at Harrah's, and this is what you're going to get. You're going to get a battle and a half. You're going to find out who the real Philadelphia, real Rocky is. Forget about the movies.
Seven Farmer.
Right here.
Yeah.
January 31st. Friday night, January 31st, Harrah's at Philadelphia.
I can't thank either of you enough for actually wanting and taking the fight. I want you guys to take a picture right now.
Now I'm a big man with a real big mouth. And even my big mouth sometimes just can't get it done. Worldwide, international. And when I need to get my message across, I'm going to Resolution Sports. That's right, the biggest and baddest. of publicity. If you got a problem, well, hey, here you go. Res a solution. Go ahead and check them out on ResSports.com. And you know, while your big deals with big matters, well, it looks like you've now got somebody on your team. You gotta do a New Year's resolution! Get that camera off.